They've survived droughts and flood and volatile commodity prices. They take advantage of technological advances, from bigger equipment to better seeds and fertilizers, to make their farms more efficient and increase their crop yields. Like the majority of their customers, most of the people of BTC Bank are tied directly or indirectly to agriculture. "We are an ag bank," says Doug Fish, president and CEO. "Many of our loan officers and other employees, as well as our board members, are farmers or livestock producers. They walk the walk and talk the talk because they're doing the same thing a lot of our customers do." Founded in September 1919 as Bethany Trust Company, BTC Bank is growing and thriving, with more than $500 million in assets as of January 2020, and remains as committed as ever to its founding values of personal customer service and sound banking practices. Fish says he will never forget the first time he set foot in a BTC Bank. "The way they're designed, you feel like you're walking into someone's home," says Fish, who grew up in the Bethany area and joined BTC Bank as president and CEO 7 years ago. "Then there's the warm feeling you get from our employees and the friendly way they greet you. That will never change, no matter how big we get or how many new branches we open." Today, BTC Bank has 12 branches in 12 communities in north central Missouri and south central Iowa, and is here to meet all of your banking and financial needs.
For more information about how BTC Bank can help serve all your banking, estate, and investment needs, contact them today at 1-877-BTC-BANK or visit them online at btcbank.bank.